The Income Tax India website has fixed a security flaw that would have allowed any individual to hack and get control of the website. The vulnerability, which existed in Microsoft SharePoint, would have allowed attackers to run arbitrary code on the server to affect the website control. It was reported to the Indian Computer Emergency Response Team on February 12. Subscribe to the channel for more news.